I've seen many, many movies over the years, and there are only a few that suddenly inspire you so much that you want to continue to make films.